Hi Tiger Scouts, Miss Sally here, talking to you about Tiger Cub's six essentials. So, why do we carry six essentials? It's important as a scout when you go out on any adventure that you're prepared and you have all your tools and supplies with you on your person. It's your individual responsibility to make sure that all of your items are together and safe in one place and that you're responsible for carrying them. So let's talk about how we can do that. How many of you know what a fanny pack is? A small little pack that you put on your waist and buckles and you carry things in it. That's one way to do it. Another way is to have a little day pack that you can put all of your stuff in, and then you cinch it up, put your arms through it, and you carry it on your back. These work great for your individual hikes. So, something to think about. They're only a dollar at the Dollar Tree, so it's not a huge expense. Now let's talk about what we put in it. Remember that all the items that you're gonna put into your day pack for your essentials are not toys. You use them in case of an emergency or in case there's a need. So let's talk about those six items. The first item is water. It's very important to always have water with you. As scouts, we're responsible for our environment. We don't use disposable plastic. We use reusable canteens or reusable water bottles that you can refill as you go out. But when you start your adventure, you want to make sure that you start with a full canteen of water, okay? The next thing you want to make sure you have is some trail food. You can bring granola bars, you can bring dried cereal, dried fruits and nuts. You can put an apple and an orange in there. You can do this as a pack where you, at your den meeting, you make a trail snack, or you can make this with your parents at home. Whatever you do, just pack a couple of snacks in your bag in case you get hungry. The next thing that's very important is to be properly prepared with sunscreen. A lot of times we go out early in the morning, the sun's not out too bright, and we say, oh, we don't need it. But sunscreen is essential. Okay, you want to make sure that your sunscreen has SPF of at least 30 or more, and always start out with sunscreen on and then reapply every 2 to 3 hours as necessary. Okay, protect your skin, it's important. The next thing that we tell you to have is your first aid, a small first aid kit with just some basic items in it. So that is adhesive bandages, have a few different sizes, have some wipes in there so you can clean off a wound, and some antibiotic ointment to treat a wound. Also some gauze pads and tape so that if the wound is large, you can cover it. That will help. Also a thing that we don't think about a lot is moleskin. And moleskin can prevent you from getting a blister, or if you feel a blister coming on, you can cover it and protect it before it gets worse. So moleskin's really important and really handy to have with you. So just some basics. Remember, these first aid items are not toys. It's a tool for you in case of an emergency, okay? The other thing that we do is we have a whistle. Miss Sally's not gonna blow the whistle, but it's important for you to have a whistle with you so in case you need help or you need to call attention to yourself that you need assistance, you can blow your whistle. Again, only in an emergency. The other thing that is good to have with you and important is light. Miss Sally uses this little lantern here. It's easy to carry, it's lightweight, and it actually puts out a lot of light. I can hang this in a tree, I can carry it by the handle. It has a lot of different uses. But you never know when you're gonna need light because you may be out longer than you expect and the darkness sneaks up on you. You can also use a flashlight. A lot of scouts like to put a flashlight on a lanyard around their neck, or they put it on a carabiner on their belt and they wear it that way. So whatever makes you happy and most comfortable. The other thing Miss Sally nowadays is adds to every essential kit is hand sanitizer to make sure you're staying safe and clean. So this is always a good thing to add, and this would be your item number 7. So Now that you have your six essentials, you know how to carry them, you know when to use them, get out there, make your six essentials in a bag, and go have some adventures. Have fun, get outdoors, and enjoy yourself. We'll see you next time.